How to take a scrolling screenshot on your iPhone 16 Pro Max. So to take the scrolling screenshot, open a page where you can scroll. So for example, if you want to take a scrolling screenshot of a website, then open the website. Now after opening the website, take a simple screenshot first and then tap on this screenshot thumbnail. Now here tap on full page and then swipe this square up or down to take a screenshot from anywhere on this website, or you can tap on this crop icon and from here you can take the full screenshot of your website, or you can crop the part of the website. Now after selecting the area, tap on done and then again tap on this done option. Now you have option to save to photos or save as PDF file, so I'm going to choose save as photo, and after that the screenshot will be saved in your photos. So this is the long scrolling screenshot. So that's how you can take scrolling screenshots on iPhone 16 Pro Max. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.